I expected that a governor of a state can embark on a toggery at this level. Now, what I want to say to all of you is that Governor Hope Uzodinma is going a very wrong direction that he might not end up well with.
Let you start now. Let you start.
Now, Hope Uzodinma,
enough.
For what happened yesterday has simply displayed criminality in governance, thuggery in governance,
assassination,
and is creating unnecessary tension where there's no need for it. Imo today is very insecure.
Yes, very, very.
For the first time since 9 years.